This big breaking news just in, the April jobs report is out, and it's a huge disappointment and frankly a shock. Just 266,000 jobs were added last month. Yes, that's added, but economists were expecting about 1 million jobs to have been added in the month. Unemployment remained little changed at 6.1%. This is the slowest improvement for jobs since January. Also, Black men and women and Hispanics continuing to feel the brunt of the pandemic layoffs.